I used this activity to teach my daughter how to snip with scissors, draw a squirrel's tail onto some packing paper and cut it out, draw a squirrel onto some cardboard and then attach the tails to his back. Grab some scissors and encourage your little one to snip the tail to make it fluffy.